Live music hologram production company iIllusion and the Zappa Family Trust announced Thursday that a Zappa musical hologram experience is coming, giving fans an opportunity to experience the prolific, eclectic, and critically acclaimed music legend live in concert again. I'm thrilled that Frank Zappa will finally be going back out on tour playing his most well-known music, as well as some rare and unheard material, his son Ahmet Zappa said in a statement. We can't wait to bring his creative work back to the stage with the musicians he loved to play with, such as Steve Vai, Ian Underwood, Adrian Belew, Arthur Barrow, Vinnie Colaiuta, Scott Thunes, Mike Keneally, Denny Wally, Warren Cucurillo, and Napoleon Murphy, Brock among others who are committed to being part of this epic endeavor, Zappa said. When I spoke with them, they were excited at the prospect of performing alongside Frank once again and can't wait to give fans an unforgettable experience. The younger Zappa, who is a co-trustee of the family trust, said he is excited about the possibility of his siblings being able to perform with their late father, who died weeks before his 53rd birthday in December 1993 after a battle with prostate cancer. How radical would it be to have Moon singing Valley Girl on stage with Frank? Or to see Dweezil side by side with our father playing dueling guitar solos, Zappa said. That would be my greatest wish, and I look forward to bringing this special celebration of Frank's legacy to a town near you. Zappa said there is also a plan to stage the rock opera, Joe's Garage, the musical, with a hologram of his father starring as the central scrutinizer. His sister Diva Zappa, a co-trustee as well, said the project makes sense given that her father was an innovator and his art transcended so many different mediums. He left behind such an extensive body of work, and we want to celebrate his music with really creative and unique live hologram productions that will introduce his music to a new generation of fans and let so many that enjoyed his music when he was alive experience it again, she said. We have had this idea for many years, and after meeting with the team at iIllusion, we knew that they were the right partner to make it a reality. Ahmet Zappa also will join the iIllusion team, leading global business development. It's not the first time a celebrity has been revived using a hologram. Holograms of rapper Tupac and the Notorious have appeared on stage, and the Cirque du Soleil, Michael Jackson 1 show in Las Vegas featured a hologram of the late pop star. Production for the Zappa shows will kick off later this year, with performances announced in 2018.